Thanks, mate. You too. Hey, I've only done three corners and I'm already right near you. Mate, everyone around me was going crazy. That man literally just drove himself into a wall.
As soon as you lose that, you're fucked around here. You're trying to stay with the guys in front. So if a guy behind you is quicker, don't fight him too hard. Just stay with the pack in front.
Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta.
That's out. That's Satch car. Both come in the box. Gets slow hard down, on. Maintain
positive delta. Really? You reckon?
Yeah.
Are you really sure you're absolutely positive to do that?
Yes.
Okay.
And, unless you want track position for a new set of hards. Like, I know there's going to be plenty of safety cars, but as if you use your hards now, then you can go back onto another set of mediums or softs.
I'm happy for Ags to pit. If everyone pits and I take the lead, I'm happy to stay out.
Yeah, obviously you'll be a little bit vulnerable. I know it's only four or five lap old mediums, but yeah, the wear will come into it. Because I imagine your medium should be about 20% already, something like that.
Yeah, 15.
Right, drop your speed. Mediums aren't great around here once you get to about 25-30, so...
Alright, no, I'll pit.
Just see what the top guys are, but I have a feeling a lot of the top guys will come in and try and get their 1-0.
Everyone's staying out. Okay, well, I'm staying out then.
Donnie. I think it's a smart call from Donnie to actually come in.
That's right, we'll switch strategy, so we've got no drama about double stacking or anything like that. He's stacking them up. I don't know what Dirty Orange was trying to do there, but anyway.
Okay, clear. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Confirmed. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. ahead starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now.
Whoa! Alright, go mate, go, go, go. Be careful. Oh shit!
Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta.
Oh fuck me, I don't know how I avoided that.
Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look.
Okay, now I'm gonna pit. Yeah, you can get that removed. He pushed you off, or I think he pushed you off anyway. Yeah, but if I'm playing, I reckon you can get that removed for sure. Who crashed? Fuck, man, I'll tell you what, I don't know how I avoid you.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Gap to your teammate ahead is 5.7 seconds. Green flag. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. TOS has been enabled. TOS is now enabled. Okay, clear. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far...
Yeah, that was going to happen. You should have seen the racing back here, mate. It's wild.
Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the green.
Ooh, he's going to be happy after the race, mate. Yeah, you should have let him, you should have just let him have that, though. Buddy, all right. Never mind. Yeah, let him go, redress. Really.
Seconds.
Do not retire the car.
Falling away soon. Gap to your teammate behind is 36.8 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.1 seconds.
Fucking crow joke.
Keep keep on him. He might make a mistake.
Position, mate. Okay.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Thank you. Caution, caution. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Green flag.
Oh yeah, I will take that.